25 miles per hour later today, and as you can see, we are well on our way to that. What we've been seeing here throughout the morning is these gusts picking up, the rain increasing, any of these shrubs or tree branches